you guys two huge games here at home and some kind of the preparation like as you guys are ready for this team?
Preparation is the same as every game. We take every game seriously. We don't think it's two games. We think it's a shower right now. It's one game at a time. We just get ready defensively.
It's kind of the feeling you guys have as far as the excitement for these games. We have two big time opponents coming in starting on Thursday. I mean, it seems like these games kind of have a bigger feel than some of the other games in Little.
Every game in Little is a fun game. We love the home crowd, and it's a special thing. But since the competition stage started, I'm very excited about each game.
Good of a test of these two teams kind of really let you guys know where you stand after these two?
I think the previous couple games like showed where we are and played again. Great game against you defensively. So I think that most of our confidence now is coming. So I think we are really
good. So the game against Marshall kind of give you guys a boost. I mean, you came off the two big wins against the teams before that, but to kind of dominate the first conference that you play, I think that.
Even though the stands are not packed out, not so loud,